Hey, what's going on, everybody? Art, I'm Wolf here. Hey, we're here throwing down on some 8 pounds today with a squat chaser or two. Once again, a high pump workout, a lower pump on the actual burpees, but from here you just get different kind of stimulus, you get a different benefit. There's different ways to do burpees, so you adjust it to what you need for your goals and also to add some variety in your training. High pumps are more cardiovascular fitness. You're going up and down a lot quicker. When you do the higher pumps on the floor, you're building more strength and endurance, time and retention, because obviously you're in the down a lot longer. Pretty simple concept. For our start, guys, please check out Snap Supplements. This is the stuff I personally take all the time. The Beats pre-workout, Super Greens. I take the plant protein. The gummies are great on the go when you don't want any liquid. It's the same pre-workout. And then we got a new shirt coming from the Iron Wolf merch side. This is embroidered, real simple and clean. This is not print, this is actually knit. It's embroidered. I'm gonna bring it here. Just says Iron Wolf, real simple, real clean, nothing fancy. Just doing the work. If you guys want discount on the supplements, use the code IronWolf20 and get 20% off anything in the store. All right, guys, let's get it cracking. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. 9. Twelve. 13.14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 20. 21. Four. 25. First clip gone, 25, and we'll keep pushing, next 25. Six. 27. 28. 28. 30. 31. Three. Five. 36. 37. 39. 40. 41. 42. Three, four. 6.50. All right, we keep leaning forward. We don't stop. Keep leaning forward. Two. Three. 4. Six. Seven. Nine. Hello. Thirteen. 14. All right, 65, guys. We're 65. All right, 17. Hope everyone's enjoying this one because I am. Those 8 pumps, I think they can make you feeling right. Hell yeah, get some. We're at 19. About to take it to 20, make that 70, and home stretch from there. Keep chipping away. More to 75 and another quarter. 71.3 4. All right, last 25. Calling it a day. Hell yeah, get some. Six. Seven. Last 20. Two. 83. Four. 85. Six. Seven. Eight. I heard something. Alright, these last 10 reps, we're gonna make it as clean as we can be. As clean as we can be. Last 10 reps. One. Two. Three. Four. Yeah. 25. Seven. Oh yeah, great pump from the A pumps. Keep rotating through your burpees so you get different stimulus, you get different benefits, you get all around fit. So do that, guys. Keep training. Don't get into your head. Don't pay attention to what others are doing. Focus on yourself, focus on growing and getting better each day. Changing one thing you don't like about yourself slowly, it's a process. Overall, on the other side, you're gonna come out a lot happier, and I'll meet you there, guys. Till next time, stay safe, stay strong. Wolf out.